By the way, Renaissance fair people are never this hot.
No.
What a pleasure and what a privilege I believe it to be the son of the devil.
I love Christians in small towns because you can't have the baby, but if you're gonna have it, it has to be a bartender.
I bet you she takes him for a haircut eventually.
Whoa, if this were real true to life, Mama should be taking him to cosmetic dentistry. Cause she'd have these brown fucking wooden slats hanging out of his mouth.
He's a really great guy, and so I'm getting him top and bottom veneers.
Yeah. And also, 15, I'm calling
the
quits.
Beat. Oh.
Yeah. You know in this movie.
Everybody smells like
that
the
this man,
ass.
The real Vanessa Hudgens in real life would be like, oh my God. Did you shit yourself?
Aren't you a little young to be bartending?
Okay, I gotta update you. Stop, I gotta update you on the child bartender. Now, we're not gonna laugh. It's very sad. But you guessed it. The young bartender, the precocious young girl, was hit by a car.
We were on our way to the cemetery so she could leave flowers on her mother's grave like every Christmas.
Wow, is that her blood? That's a lot of blood.
My baby girl.
Who hit her with the car? That's what I wanna know. Regina's car has blood all over the hood. She's trying to wipe it off. I can't believe who's done this. Would you gag if that car just kept driving through that crowd of people?
Slowly.
Slowly. So slow.
That's my New Year's resolution. To get my license, buy a car, and drive very slowly into festivals.
You're not even reacting. You're listening to like, I don't wanna wait. Or like, even better, you're listening to like, the universe is yours. Say it. I am a success. Like a self-help tape.
With giant earphones on.
Who are they stealing keys and a baby from?
Oh, the baby's alive.
Is that baby climbing a ladder? Are you trying to tell me that that baby is... That baby said, see at Gymboree, bitch. And today's episode is brought to you by the letter G, as in, girl, get out of there.
Girl, what the fuck you doing in there?
Girl, don't run up the stairs, run out the front door.
Girl, you've done it again. Girl. Constantly getting murdered and doing it flawlessly.
I'm sorry I can't keep you, Alyssa.
This little peanut pecker, you better believe Miss Lawrence is gonna fucking cash him outside. You better, what? Come on.
You better jump to it, Julia.
Yeah, bam, bam. Nail gun. Oh, regular gun. Oh, I don't like it.
I don't like it. He'd be flashlighting around and it would cut to me and I'd be like,
this rock, once you touch it, you'll know.
He sounds like a used car salesman. You gotta trust me on this. Five little fingers on that rock, your life's gonna be changed. Whoa.
Would you touch the rock?
Absolutely I would. Both hands and my
titties.
You'd
be already nude, pressed against it.
Not even halfway through his speech, my titties would be sliding down that rock.
We blink and you'd be gone, and we push the rock over and you're under it.
You roll the rock and I'm like, vibe check.
Vibe check! Lobotomy. Oh my god. I don't know who back in the day thought you could cure anything by stabbing someone in the brain through their eye.
I just watched this on Ratched. They were curing lesbianism, neuroticism, homosexuality, compulsive behaviors by twisting a knife into your frontal lobe through the soft bone of your skull.
You can't ungay me with an ice pick. You could stab 20 of those in my brain and I'm gonna come out,
I'm back.
The second you pull that out, I'm gonna.
Yeah.
They'll be like, look at this, read the letters. And I'll have one eye covered and I'll be like, the more things you put in me, the gayer I get.
Use the lighter!
Oh my god, this is truly rotten. I want spooky.
Girl, hurting yourself for money, we do drag.
Evans.
Yeah, talk to my penis that has no sensation in it anymore.
Wouldn't you want to be the son of Satan if you got to do that?
Absolutely. I'd go back to my high school and be like, y'all ain't ready.
What did you call me? I believe it started with an F. Did you want to say that again to me?
Say it to the microphone. Let's see what the audience thinks. Girl, I'd be over there at the auto value trying to get my brakes redid, and they would say it's $6.95. I would say, how much is it? And snap my fingers. Rita, who works at the front counter, be floating around upside down on fire. I say, you better do it for free. And you know what else? Satan's not gonna make you get up for 8 a.m. service.
Thank you.
Satan's gonna be like, oh yeah, on Halloween at midnight, go to this bar, it's BYOB, we're doing tapas. Chill vibes only.
Just vibing with the devil.
Just vibing with the devil.
Remove your shoe.
Square feet.
All the witches have square feet. This is us taking off the shoe to reveal the six pairs of Capizio killing the toes. Remove.
This is
gettingoutofdrag.com.org.
Getting out of drag.
Now, some of you ask what RuPaul's really like. Yeah. And the wig's coming off and everyone's bald with sores. This movie is amazing.
Your disgrace.
This is Bibi Zahara-Benet to me when I don't share one of her music videos.
You're repulsive worms. I remember when I was watching this, I was like a little offended because I was like, because when I saw this, I was like a full on witch and I'm like ugly hands, gnarled feet, no hair. I was like, can I have at least one redeeming quality?
Well, you get to have magic. Would you want to have witch powers? It means you have to wear a wig, have square feet, ugly hands, all that.
Oh, so just business as usual plus magic? Wonderful. Yeah.
You stay right there, dog.
Is that a dog? Oh, yeah. Dog is eating the dead guy. Eating his face right off.
She's been in this bed for a while.
She needs to get her hand out of the cuff. And as you might be able to imagine, it turns a little bit disgusting.
Couldn't be me. I'm so thin, I would have gone, I'm stuck!
Oh.
That mom is so glam.
She is so glam. Oh, in a football jersey, beautiful, flawless legs crossed, just, oh, in the world is happening on this bed.
My kids are being murdered down the hall, but look at this haircut. Such bounce.
Hair.
Oh yeah, it's the ghost sex of your dreams. Crazy. This shit is crazy.